keeper.
That's unbelievable to be able to pick it up and throw before even hitting the ground. It kind of reminds me a little bit of the Pat Cummins run out from a couple of years ago when he ran Pachara out in Adelaide. Did have more stumps to aim at, but in one motion to be able to release the ball like that and have the accuracy is